You know, have your fun, but just make sure you take care of your business. That's the best advice I can give, because I wasn't like the perfect student, you know what I mean? I did my parts. I remember I had to go to summer school a couple times, you know, but I ended up graduating with a 3.7. You know, I took care of business and buckled down, but make sure you have fun with it, live in that moment, and stay on top of your business, because it'll get you so much further, you know what I mean?